Our volunteers come from all walks of life. Specifically, they're 16 and older, and 16 and 17-year-olds do have to volunteer with a parent or guardian until they turn 18. But we work with everyone from people in college who are learning about children and child development who want some extra experience, to young professionals who just want to give back to their community, to retirees who want to act like a surrogate grandparent for the children we're with. And each one has their own wonderful role to play with the kids in our programs. Our older volunteers have wonderful life skills and experiences that they can share with the children in a comforting, calm presence, where our younger volunteers have an energy and an enthusiasm to play and engage with the children in a fun and great way. And when we put those two worlds together, well, magic happens for the kids that we get to play with. We have a couple dates coming up for new volunteers to join us. They're called our New Volunteer Orientation. Right now, they're all taking place online. And in these new volunteer orientations, you'll get a chance to really understand how is homelessness affecting young children? What is the impact on their health, on their ability to learn? The impact of play on that and how play can help mitigate and help children heal. You'll hear about the play-based environment and experience and how you can be safe and supportive environment in that environment. And you'll also get a chance to understand what it's like to live in a shelter and the do's and don'ts for you of going into that space and that environment and being supportive for the families and respectful for all of them to really help and support them. Locally, we have two shelters in Framingham that we truly need help with right now. We're looking for volunteers who can join us on Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday mornings from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. That's the time that our families' parents are involved in great programs from the shelter staff, and the children then get to be in the play-based program with our volunteers to have a quality play experience with them. Now, we have started opening up our play spaces, but in a little bit different way to keep everyone safe as COVID is still with us. All of our shifts are 100% outside right now. This is because we know science is telling us being outside is the safest place to play. We also have extra protocols around daily health checks for the residents and our volunteers. We have special sanitizing spray to sanitize everything after it's played with. Everyone is wearing masks, using hand sanitizer, and we're teaching our volunteers how to play and engage with children, but still keep social distancing protocols in place. So really being thoughtful about everything we're doing so we can start providing that quality play experience that the kids so need right now, but still keep them, our staff, and our volunteers safe while we do this.
Thank you.